Fourth question.
I found a place I like. What do I do now?
Well, hopefully you get
Well,
your finance approved.
and this comes down to process, doesn't it? I guess what we've done in pulling these questions together is you'll probably notice it does follow a little bit of the process, a little bit. And if you understand our course and you've looked at our course structure, our course is very much structured step by step, right from the very start, preparation before you even open realestate.com or domain.com or start treading, out in the street looking at properties or speaking to agents. There is so much to do in the right order, and this is a big part of it. If you've done all your preparation work really well, then when you get to the point of actually finding a place that you like, you're probably well placed to know what to do next. And that's around the due diligence, how to research a property. And we've actually got an episode coming up shortly, two episodes coming up shortly. One is around due diligence, and the other one is around the sorts of free data and information that you can use. And it's all very well and good to have this information, but we actually want you to know how to use it and apply it to individual properties so that you have a methodology when you find a property that you like, that you can pull it to pieces and put it back together again, and in relation to what your needs are and your goals.
So Megan's talking about the P.A.C.E. system. So that's the system that underpins our Your First Home Buyer Guide, the course, right? So P.A.C.E. is P for preparation, A for action, C for commitment, and E for execution. And so these things have to happen in a certain order, as Megan was just saying. And, when we get up to, I found a place I like, what do I do now? That's the commitment phase. That's where we've got to basically go, right, well, what do I need to know in order to make sure that I'm not committing myself to buying a lemon or committing myself to a nightmare of horrors because there's all these things that I was unaware of. And so it's about peeling the scales off your eyes and the taking the rose-colored glasses off and thinking, are there reasons why I should not buy this property? What do I need to know? How do I need to arm myself? So very, very important. So that, but the whole point there about saying about P.A.C.E. is that preparation and action comes before the commitment. So unfortunately, what a lot of people do, they get to action, all right, but they've done none of the preparation. So when they get to commitment, that's when there's this mad panic. What the hell do I do now? So
Who do I talk to? And I don't even know what answers I'm looking for.
it's like, do
That's
it in the right order.
get it in the right order.